Welcome to my channel, Tampa Rican here, coming to you live from my house. Well, I've been uploading a couple of videos tonight, so I'm kind of tired, but I want to finish this up. In my last videos, I was coming to you with a Wet n Wild haul, which I'm really excited about. I'm just so tired to feel excited right now. But anyways, a couple of months ago, and I'm going to say around December-ish, Makeup by Kathy had purchased a palette from Wet n Wild somehow in California, which I think is where she lives, if I'm not mistaken. Sorry, Kathy, if they're looking for you, oops, they're going to find you now. Just kidding. Anyway, she purchased a palette. I think it was in December or January, somewhere around there. And it was a Wet n Wild palette. And she really had rave reviews about it. Anyway, she purchased it. She raved on it. And I said, wow, you know, like I usually do in a haul video, I got to try it. And it is their new Wet n Wild Color Icon. Now, the Color Icon collection comes in the singular colors, which is little squares. In fact, bear with me just one sec. They come in the singular colors. Woo, that salsa music is sounding good. Come in a singular color. And this one is in, and I might not know because I think I may have torn off the color. So anyway, I have it in this very pretty blue. And with Wet n Wild is really improving in their color payoff. Much better than way before. And let me show you. Let me give you a swatch of that beautiful blue color. And because they didn't have the palette yet, they just had the singular colors. Here we go. And this is without a base, guys. Okay, without a base. And it's awesome. For the price, this was only $1.99 at my local Walgreens stores. You can find it at any local drugstore or even supermarket that carry the Wet n Wild makeup series. So that was a singular one. I have it in the blue, and I also purchased it. And again, I tore off the name to the color, so I'm sorry if I don't know the name to the colors. But I guess when you go to your local Walgreens or wherever they sell it, you're gonna see it. This is a beautiful medium purple color. And you know me, I'm a purple holic. I love purple. I don't think there isn't any type of new makeup that I would purchase that I would not try it first in purple. That's just me. Anyway, this is the purple one. Let me. Okay, and that's the purple right there. It's a little bit powdery, but like I said, compared to how they used to be before, they've definitely gone a step up. Now, they have it in a singular color, and they also have it in the trio. And in the trio, I have the Knock on Wood trio, which, guess what? There has to be there a nice plummy purple, a very pretty brown, and a light mauvey pink. Light mauvey pink. The pigmentation is the same. Let me clean my hands here a minute. The pigmentation is the same, and I believe it's about $2.99 or $3.99 for the trios. It may be the same as the other palette, but let me just swatch real quick. Okay, there they are. Okay, and let me just put them over here. Look at that. Meh. See that? Okay, very colorful, very pigmented. It is somewhat chalky, so you know that if they're pigmented, they might also have a tendency to fade. I haven't tried these. I mean, I put them on, but with a base, it'll stick and it'll work and it'll last. Without a base, don't count on it. Now, I have the other Icon palette, and this is Lust. Don't ask. Lust, and of course, again, it comes in purple. Now, the nice thing about these palettes is that you have three matte colors and three shimmer colors. Okay, here you have the again, a very pretty plummy purple. You have a very dark eggplant type of purple, and then you have the very pretty pink, a pale pink color, and those are the matte ones. And then in the this one is very similar to, oh, what is that matte color? I think it's Beauty Mark. Very similar to Beauty Mark. See how it's like a purplish, blackish purplish color, and look at that pigmentation. That's ridiculous. That's ridiculous. For Wet n Wild, that is downright crazy. That is crazy, okay? So it's a dupe. I think it's Beauty Mark. I think it's either Beauty Mark, or I might be wrong with the MAC color, but I believe it's Beauty Mark if I'm not mistaken. Anyway, very pretty. And the other one is a very pretty kind of pinkish white. It's an, okay. Hey guys, my battery's died, and I was in the middle of explaining something. So this was only in my local Walgreens. I was able to find this at $4.99, but $2.49 vanity. And this one has a very reddish brown matte color. It has a beautiful it's kind of a light warm taupey brown, and it has a very pretty off, it's almost like a kind of like a peachy ivory matte color. Okay, very pigmented that they are. The other side is, it has a beautiful chocolate brown shimmery color, a very pretty soft gold color. And when I say soft, it's because when you put it on your eyes, it doesn't have that vibrant gold color that you might be, you know, that one likes to look for in gold. And in fact, let me swatch it. See, it's kind of like soft. Let me, do I even have a spot left to swatch? Okay, let me see. Let me, you guys, I don't got nowhere else to swatch. Okay, let me swatch it right here. Okay, can you see it? It's kind of like a soft muted gold color. It is very pretty, and a beautiful ivory color. Those are the three shimmery parts to it. So you guys, try the, I'm not going to tell you what to do, but you know what? Very nice collection. For the price, is awesome. The payoff is definitely worth the $4.99 and the $3.99 and the $1.99 that I paid for this collection. So if you have any questions regarding the Wet n Wild Icon collection, you know what to do. Hit me up with a comment or a message, and I'll try to get back to you as soon as possible. I hope I covered everything I could with the collection. In the meantime, I'll see you guys next video. Y'all take care, and Tampa Rican signing off. Bye.